Good morning, friends. So today we're going to do counting carrot tops. So what I did was I took orange construction paper and cut out little carrot pieces. They're just basically triangles turned upside down. And then I numbered them 1 through 6, glued them into the dirt. And then you're going to take half a piece of green construction paper and cut it into strips. And then I took those bigger strips and cut them into little smaller strips. So this will help with number recognition, writing their numbers, cutting. And then you're going to take your green little strips and you're going to stick them however many the number is. You're going to put the strip there. So we have one strip, one carrot, one strip. So number 2 carrot, you're going to put 2 carrot tops on.
Where's it?
And then number 3 carrot, you're going to put 3 carrot tops. Okay. 1, 2, 3. And then your 4th carrot, you're going to put on 4 carrot tops. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Nope, they're falling out. And then you're going to do 5 carrot tops and then 6 carrot tops. You can definitely do more carrots if you want and carrot tops. It's up to you. I hope you guys have fun. Bye.